Coronavirus Update Episode 2. Donald Trump has organized a Corona Task Force to be put in place so that they will make sure that every single person in America is going according to medical direction. It is very good that we all are free from this coronavirus. Boris Johnson is expected to announce on Sunday that his 6 children, 8, 10 and 11 will be the first classes allowed back into school as early as 1st June. Other primary school years and then years 10 and 12 will then follow then. Those age group will be targeted to be the first back in lesson because they are at crucial stage at their education. I think that is a good plan. The government are really trying, and I'm really encouraging them. Keep up, government. Thank you very much. The U.S. case in coronavirus latest. People that are affected are 1,210 and 742, and people that are dead are 69,788. That are the current figures, that are people that are dead and people that are infected. And I know that the U.S. president and the health care sections are doing everything to see that this amount are being reduced. Vice President Mike Pence speak during a news briefing with members of the Coronavirus Task Force at the White House in Washington, D.C., USA, 24 April 2020. He regularly applauds Trump leadership and the whole of the government approved at the meeting of the Coronavirus Task Force, which Trump has really brought that. And the reason for this is because they want everybody to keep distance, just like the health, just to save life, to make sure that people are not dead and things are not happening. People are really losing lost one. So what they are doing is good. Years-old father of two was overcome with emotion on Tuesday morning while discussing with a Libra who has been making a TV show for children, entertaining them during this coronavirus, making sure that they are engaged, busy and protected so that they can be home and not go outside or be outside where they are not protected. Wow, great work. A woman was hurt after elderly man died in stabbing at shop in Southwell by the police, and I'm sure she's going under investigation. Yeah.